Greek yogurt giant Chobani is suing right-wing radio host Alex Jones, accusing the conspiracy theorist of publishing false information about the company. Chobani alleges that Jones and his InfoWars website posted fabricated stories earlier this month that linked Chobani owner Hamdi Alukai and the company to a sexual assault case involving refugee children. The complaint says InfoWars released a video on April 11 falsely claiming that Chobani was importing migrant rapists, with the goal of causing customers to boycott its products. Chobani alleges that Jones and his InfoWars website posted fabricated stories earlier this month that linked Chobani owner Hamdi Alukai and the company to a sexual assault case involving refugee children. Alex Jones, a well-known Austin-based broadcaster and provocateur, arrives for a child custody trial at the Heman Marion Sweat Travis County Courthouse in Austin, Texas. Jones is no stranger to spurious statements. He has claimed that the U.S. government orchestrated the 9/11 attacks and the mass shooting at Sandy Hook Elementary School in Connecticut, Chobani's attorneys wrote, according to Bloomberg News. Mr. Jones has now taken aim at Chobani and the Twin Falls community. During the video, an InfoWars reporter, David Knight, republished statements that claimed the Chobani plan brought crime and tuberculosis to Twin Falls, something originally published on Breitbart.com. Since it opened the plant 5 years ago. It also pointed out previous reports of the company's supposed willingness to hire refugees in Twin Falls, which has a refugee resettlement center, according to the outlet. An InfoWars reporter republished statements that claimed the Chobani plan brought crime and tuberculosis to Twin Falls, something originally published on Breitbart.com. Mangaf. Paul LePage, right, and Chobani founder and CEO Hamdi Alukai, center. Listen as Hampton Products International Chairman and CEO H. Kim Kelly answers a question during a panel discussion in Orlando April 24, 2017. The video was called Idaho Yogurt Maker Caught Importing Migrant Rapists. Despite the incendiary headline, the accusation never appeared in the video or was backed up by any facts, says Chobani lawyers. The video mentioned Alukai's supposed support of refugees in Twin Falls, and then linked that to a story about three Twin Falls refugee boys who admitted to charges involved in the assault of a 5-year-old girl at an apartment complex. Chobani's attorneys say Jones has ignored requests to remove the inaccurate coverage. Containers of Chobani yogurt are shown at the Chobani Yogurt Bar in the Soho neighborhood of New York. Chobani is suing right-wing radio host Alex Jones, accusing the conspiracy theorist of publishing false information about the company. Chobani filed the lawsuit Monday in Idaho District Court in Twin Falls, where the company operates its largest yogurt plant in the world. It's seeking at least $10,000 in damages. InfoWars didn't immediately respond to a request for comment. Jones has been in the news for his contentious child custody battle with his ex-wife, Kelly Jones, over their three children, ages 9 to 14.